favorite part about today was probably the tagging station.
Salmon affect a lot of animals like bears.
If the salmon go away, a lot of other species would go away because
salmon are a keystone species.
So my kids are here along with all these other kids releasing the salmon that we've been raising all year with salmon in the classroom. And our class is one of the lucky classes who gets to work with PNNL to tag fish and learn more about the tagging process from some local scientists.
On this one, we had to put our fish to sleep, and then we got to, well, the scientists tagged the fish with a little needle, kind of like a shot,
and then we put them in fresh cool water in a tiny little tub to wake them up so we could release them into the aquarium.
My main goal for my students is for them to realize that they have the power to make a positive human impact. They're stewards of our local ecosystem, including our shrub steppe and our beautiful Columbia River. And through salmon in the classroom, it empowers them to see how easy that is. But then also learning from these local scientists, you know, this might spark a career choice later down the line, and just a connection to their community.
Well, it's important because salmon are a keystone species. So if the salmon go away, a lot of other species would go away because
salmon, they affect a lot of animals like bears and birds. They eat salmon. A lot of animals rely on salmon. So without them, they like affect the whole ecosystem. And right now, salmon are like dwindling in numbers. So I'm trying to save them.
I think salmon in the classroom has taught them great questioning skills. When we started observing our fish tank, our observations were pretty basic and simple. And as we started understanding the life cycle better, their observations became much more, they were much deeper. So I think just questioning, observing, being aware of their surroundings and their community grew tremendously, which obviously they need as they enter further in their educational career. It's my favorite thing all school year. I'm so thankful to all these people. I'm looking out at the park right now and so many volunteers giving up their time to help our students grow, which helps our community grow. I just love to see how they grew as scientists over the course of the last couple months. It warms my heart and it just makes me so happy for them. They feel a sense of pride and a sense of accomplishment, and now learning from local scientists, they feel that even more.